When defending a two-on-two, the defensive tandem needs to eliminate time and space and have a tight gap. The defenseman needs to close the gap quickly before the blue line and eliminate the threat. The most important job for the middle defenseman is to keep the middle lane threat away from the front of the net.